Hi, Don Monroe here, and today I have a tip for you on how to download the participant list when you do a Zoom meeting. This it was hidden away from me, and I'm going to show you exactly the problem I had with it, and I bet you've had this too if you've looked for this. Now, I've gone to my Zoom account, and I have move from the profile down to reports. If you've never been in here, this is going to have some really useful stuff. I want to get into the usage area, and I'm actually going to pull a report from back. Let's do in November. I had some meetings. Okay, so now I see a list of my meetings, and if I try to export this, it's going to be a list of the meetings. I'm having trouble. I can't see all of my columns. What I realized was that on the screen I'm using, I just can't see the whole darn report area. So I'm going up to the top right corner. I'm on a Google Chrome browser, and I'm going to just change the zoom down a little bit. And look what happens when I do that. I'm able to see all the columns now. All these columns were getting cut off, and I was missing the column for participants. So that could be a problem for you too. I'm going to go ahead. You see how that is blue? It's actually a clickable link. I'm going to click that one. And there I'm going to go ahead and say export with my meeting data. And if you want to just show every time someone came in uniquely, otherwise it kind of repeats the names. I'm going to let it repeat for me and hit export. And it's as simple as that. Now I have a CSV, a comma separated values file that I can actually open up in Excel. And so here I have it. You can see our start and our end times, how long they were on. And then I get some information. I won't uncover that because it's got names and emails in it, but I'm also seeing the information about my meeting up top. So that's how you do it. Then you have it, you can save it, you can rearrange it and share this report with anybody who may need it. So Zoom participant list, that's how you do it. Thank you. Be sure and subscribe.